Well, guys, after Patti Saab, I'm here with another contestant. Her name is Khushi Khatri. Oh my God, do they look the same? You look actually better and real, really. Welcome, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Just very nice smile, you know. I'm sure they should have this thing, you know, that nice smile thing, you know, you could have won that. So how was your experience today at this contest?
Yeah, it was good. And the final event, everything was quite surprising, but it was a really good experience. And
what was surprising? Share it.
No, just everything. It wasn't what I expected.
Was it better than what you expected, or all right? Oh my God, you know what that means, right? So we have a nice, gorgeous-looking Guju girl in a red dress. I'm sure you can show her dress. Well, you are a graduate of first year, undergraduate. How old are you?
I'm 19, and I'm studying engineering at Imperial.
All right. So what are your hobbies?
I think I love doing everything, but mainly dancing.
Dancing? With who? With Honey?
No.
Oh, I've heard of Honey. She's very sweet, like Honey.
We don't want Honey, no.
Then who did you dance with?
Just generally, like any opportunities there are with universities, different groups I've danced with.
Well, have you ever thought about getting to television or presenting like what we're doing and stuff, or acting maybe or anything like that? Because everyone who seems to be doing dancing with modeling anyway.
Yeah, no, dancing is a very cliche Indian thing, but yeah.
Now, as we know, it's a Guju girl, and of course she's...
You can't stereotype me for a typical Guju girl.
No, I'm going to ask you.
Be here with the straight hair.
No, what is your favorite Gujarati food? What's your favorite Gujarati food?
I don't like Indian food. It's too spicy for me, okay?
Oh my God. They're all Asian from their roots, but they say like that. When they go home, they eat dhokla two times a day.
No. I can't eat spicy food at all. I can't.
Dhokla is not a spicy food. Is it spicy?
Yes, it is. They put all these chilies on top. It's too much.
Well, I guess when you're a model, right, when you want to do modeling and stuff, you don't want to have them things, do you?
Nothing to do with that.
Then? It is dhokla. I mean, dhokla khao chhe, ane Gujarati, ane Gujarati, ane Veerabhai Patel. All Shah and Zan Patel's brothers are watching me right now.
It's Tikku.
Huh?
It's Tikku.
Tikku? Sorry. Khatri.
It means spicy in Gujarati. You're supposed to know that.
Oh, I'm so sorry, you know, like, I'm not Gujarati enough for you because I left Wembley 5 years ago.
Oh. Wait, do you live in Wembley?
I used to live in Wembley, then I used to hang with my friend Bhavesh Kumar. He's from Surat.
On Ealing Road.
Ealing Road. We used to be hanging around and looking out the girls. It was so much fun.
Obviously, I'm doing a degree at the moment, an engineering degree. So I'm going to be a mechanical engineer.
That's boring, isn't it?
No, it's not. I'll be sitting here, like, making engines for cars and...
पता नहीं कुड़ियां मैकेनिक किस तरह लगनगे एनीवेज गाइस एनी मैसेजेस टू यू नो गर्ल्स हु वांट टू डू मॉडलिंग एंड स्टफ इन द फ्यूचर
डोंट लेट एनीवन डिसकरेज यू इफ जस्ट पुट ऑल हैव कॉन्फिडेंस इट्स बियॉन्ड जस्ट द ब्यूटी आउटसाइड इट्स अबाउट पॉइज कॉन्फिडेंस योर पर्सनालिटी एंड लेट दैट शो एंड यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड व्हाट द एंड रिजल्ट इज
वेल थैंक यू वेरी मच खुशी आपसे मिलकर बहुत खुशी हुई दैट मींस नाइस टू मीट यू माने तुम्हें Jalsa Karuche with you meeting. Okay, thank you. I'm sure you understand my Gujarati, otherwise I'll offer subtitles. We're gonna go and speak to more people at tech. Guys, we have two gorgeous girls. I'm sure you've seen this one with me before, and we're here at the after party. Ye after party kya hoti hai?
Jo party ke baad hota hai. Jo party ke baad hota hai.
Oh, Hindi mein awaaz aayi. Ye after party aapke khayal se kya hoti
hai? After party, man.
Acha, man, samajh gaye. Guys, aapka naam kya hai?
Priyanka.
Aapka naam?
Preeti.
कोई कॉन्टेस्ट नहीं हो रहा
सो ऐसे कॉन्टेस्ट की तरह सो आई हैव टू आंसर इन द सेम वे
मेरे शो पे मेरे साथ इतनी फ्री हो रही है ओके गाइस ये दोनों फैशन वो देखने आई थी वो क्या होता है वो समझ ही होंगे वो जो कॉन्टेस्ट होता है ना फैशन कॉन्टेस्ट नहीं वो ब्यूटी कॉन्टेस्ट जो भी होता है आजकल लड़कियों को बड़ा शौक होता है मेकअप शेकअप लगा के ठुमके शुमके सो हाउ वाज यू व्हाट डिड यू फाइंड कैसा लगा आपको
It was really good and to see all these young girls confidently walking.
Young girls? क्या तुम उस एज से गुजर गई हो?
हाँ यार. अच्छा लगती नहीं हूँ मेरी त्वचा से मेरी उम्र का पता नहीं चलता पर क्या करें?
दोचों से? ये Fair and Lovely के एड में है रही है? मेरी दोचा का राज Fair and Lovely. आप भी यूज़ करें अपनी बहन और माँ को भी दीजिए.
I know. यही होता है.
What do you want to say? You've been doing modeling as well. मैंने तुम्हें देखा है. कद भी तुम्हारा काफी अच्छा है. और को दो हिले पहनती तो मुझसे भी लंबी हो जाती सो हाउ वाज दिस आई मीन तुम्हें लगा कि मे बी यू शुड बी देयर ऑन द रैंप और व्हाटएवर क्या कैसी फीलिंग आ रही थी
इट वाज गुड टू वॉच ऑल द गर्ल्स एंड द कॉन्फिडेंस दे हैड इट देयर एंड I think any girl wants to do any these kind of beauty contests and they should go and really participate it and do it.
Sidhi baat batana chahiye, any English na maar mere samne. Ab Punjabi kudiye na, Delhi di kudiye na, Delhi, Delhi che, inke samne masa kali karo, Delhi ki kudiye na. So, acha, to mujhe ye batao ki jo jeeti, usko jeetna chahiye tha ki nahi?
Priyanka naam tha yaar, uska Priyanka always.
She's gonna say obviously, iska naam bhi Priyanka.
It's not that. When I saw the photos, I knew this is the one gonna win.
Photo dekh ke ladki pasand kar diya.
Arey nahi yaar, wo usme pura laga hua tha na, kis kis ko vote karni hai.
Oh yeah, guys, as you saw, we were reading it. Usme likha hua tha, main ye karti hu, kad itna hai.
Yeah, yeah, description about the girls and their photos and stuff. So I think she deserved it.
Aur koi aaj weekend bank holiday weekend special sirf modeling ko koi film shilm nahi dekhne ja rahe?
Koi hai nahi.
Kites, dekhi kites.
Kites, nahi, we were planning to watch it. Maybe we're gonna watch it tomorrow.
Ritik, Ritik pasand hai? Ritik. Main side se Ritik nahi rakhta, dekho. Lagta nahi?
Back se, back se.
Back se?
Thoda kite shirt uda ke aayenge na kal ka bank holiday
pe. Kite shang. Guys, isse pehle ki meri patang kat jaye aur wo purani film nahi, katti patang. Waisi halat meri ho jaye, we're gonna go and speak to more people. Take care.
So everyone, please welcome Alishma Fernandez for winning the public votes winner.
Parveen Sandhu. Three cheers. And she has, with her own efforts, she has collected £1,700. Parveen Sandhu. Thank you very much.
अरे मैं आपको यही बोल रहा हूँ कि शो अब हो गया है खत्म और अब हम जा रहे हैं अपने अपने घर की तरफ.
अगर आपको हमारा शो पसंद आया है तो फेसबुक पे कमेंट कर लें और फरूख खान को ऐड भी कर लें.
Well guys, if you did like the show, I'm sure we had good fun. Thank you very much to organizers Karan Singh and his wife and everyone who helped us to record the event and everything. And well guys, add our group on Facebook, Ek or Egara, and thank you very much for watching today. I'm sure you had fun, you know, we had beautiful girls in the show, Raghav and everything. Look after yourself, do add me on Facebook, Salman Malik, and our website will be out soon. Look after yourself.